Today on Mom's Cookbook Collection, we're going to be taking a recipe from another one of Mom's favorite cookbooks, or at least I assume it's one of Mom's favorite cookbooks, as it is very heavily bookmarked. This is WTAG's Gossip Bench Cookbook, Swap Sessions and Recipes, compiled by Julie Chase. And WTAG is one of our local radio stations, stands for Telegram and Gazette. It's one of the old newspaper radio stations that actually predate my folks. This thing goes back into the 20s. There's no copyright on this particular cookbook, I assume, from the photograph. It's probably late 70s, early 80s. And we're gonna be taking an easy recipe and adding a lot more ingredients to it, so we're probably gonna be making it a little bit more difficult. This is Pennsylvania Dutch Chicken Pot Pie, the easy way. Ingredients: 9 ounces of pre-cooked chicken, broad type noodles cooked, 1 can of chicken gravy, and I will be adding 1 can of cream of chicken and mushroom soup, 1 red pepper chopped, 3 carrots chopped, and 2 celery stalks chopped. In a buttered casserole dish, alternate layers of noodles, chicken, carrots, and celery. Pepper, pour the chicken gravy and the cream of chicken and mushroom soup over the filled casserole. Bake in a moderate oven for 30 minutes. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, very tasty and very much like chicken pot pie. Carrots are still a little crispy, but doesn't take away, but very flavorful. And the chicken is perfect. This recipe is a winner. This was a modified recipe. This is Pennsylvania Dutch Chicken Pot Pie that I added a lot of ingredients to. Didn't take away from it at all. Very easy to make. This is from WTAG's Gossip Bench Cookbook. Swap Session Recipes, compiled by Julie Chase. WTAG is a local radio station. It stands for Telegram and Gazette, which is our local newspaper. It's one of the old newspaper radio stations from the 30s. No copyright on this book, but I figure it's from the 70s or maybe the 80s.